She's all happy being a beautiful shepherd maid, so.